begin in just a few moments. But first, this general announcement. I'd like to remind you that this game is officiated by the Pacific Northwest Basketball Officials Association. These men and women are part of your community. There's a constant need for qualified individuals to work high school games. Please consider becoming a basketball official today. To sign up to become an official, go to pnboa.org. Fans, we remind you that interscholastic athletic events are an extension of the classroom, and that lessons are best learned when the proper respect is afforded to all. Fans are encouraged to support their team in a positive manner while refraining from negative comments directed at the opposing team or the officials, and to show respect for the public property and the equipment. We ask that all spectators remain in their seats during the game. Please do not walk along the sidelines or in lines while play is in progress and while the teams are on the floor. Violators are subject to removal from our gymnasium. We hope both sets of our fans will enjoy the game tonight, win or lose, and applaud the efforts of all involved, and we thank you for your cooperation. And now, ladies and gentlemen, let's meet the starting lineups for both teams, beginning with our visitors, the Hazen Highlanders. Let's meet the starting five, beginning at one guard, a 5'8" freshman, number 0, Saisha Farmington. Next up, starting at guard, a 5'6" sophomore, number 13, Mia McCarthy. Starting at forward for the Highlanders, a 6'1" junior, number 3, Dakota Knapp. Next up at guard, a 5'6" junior, number 11, India Andrews. Check that, starting in the number 4 spot at forward, a 5'10" sophomore, number 14, McKenna Garrett. And rounding out the starting five at center, a 5'10" freshman, number 22, Sadie Hollander. The Hazen Highlanders are coached by Bruce Cooper, assisted by Shannon Rance. And now, Redhawk fans, let's put our hands together for the Redhawks of Renton High School. Let's meet the starting five, beginning first with a 5'2" senior, number 0, Giselle Victo. Next up is a 5'5" senior, number 1, Kimmy Crockett. Starting at guard for the Redhawks tonight, a 5'5" senior, number 2, Amani Washington. Next up, she's a 5'8" junior, number 11, Tegan Pettit. And rounding out your starting five, a 6' senior, number 10, Naya Chang. The head coach of the Renton Redhawks in his 14th season is Tim White. He is assisted by Earl Judah. Ladies and gentlemen, the officials tonight, once again provided by the Pacific Northwest Basketball Officials Association, are Dan Perry, Robert Turner, and Dwayne Warner. Now, ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask that you please rise and remove your hats and join me in the saying of our Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. The ball is being with the Red Hawks.
Why not? side. Move.
Come on, Keegan, be smart.
He's in substitution. And when he's McKinnon,
Hey! Woo!
8 turnovers. Oh well. If you have 8 turnovers, you're only down by 12. Not the worst. You could be down by 30.
Is he going to have a way to school in the morning if Riley doesn't go?
Yeah.
Okay. Riley's not feeling well tonight.
I was bugging her.
She has a sore throat and she's sick to her stomach.
Just a bug.
I made her take a COVID test like an hour ago.
I'm not worried.
Thank you. Layla Spaulding and Nevaeh Kelly will check in for the Redhawks. And coming for Hazen, number 24, Avery Richtra.
Good job, Rose.
That personal foul is on Adrian Richtra, her first, and that's two on the Highlanders. Indy Andrews returns to the lineup for Hazen, and back in for the Redhawks, Giselle Victor, Kim Crockett. Thank you. victim is number zero. It's her first, the team's sixth. Coming in for the Highlander, Sanisha Simonton, also a Sydney Hollander returns. That personal foul is on number 10, Nia Jane Luck. It is the team's seventh foul. Luck will sit. She was replaced by Nia Kelly.
Luck out.
Yeah, that's seven on the Red Hawks, so shooting one of the bonus to Dakota now. McKenna Garrett will enter the lineup for the Highlanders. She replaces Sadie Hollander.